The vitamin D in our formula, vitamin D3, is human vitamin D. There are actually, believe it or not, two different kinds of vitamin D on the market. One is human vitamin D. The other is a vitamin D that's made by radiating the cell wall of funguses. And that's called vitamin D2. The only vitamin D you should take, the only vitamin D humans should take, is vitamin D3, which is the one in our formula. That's human vitamin D.